VRE trains.
This ride over here. Oh no, you can outrun your dad.
Yeah, you tell me.
Now you know what Elizabeth was doing. She would have gone nowhere near this train. She would have heard that bonk. Ran and hit. I tell you, it is a beautiful train.
Yep.
I've never seen one that big before.
What's the locomotive?
Yeah.
Well, she's pretty big, 484.
I mean, I'm used to seeing like what Amtrak is.
That's another story.
What year is that?
1950.
But I thought, remember somebody asked you what year it was? There we go, now you can tell, 1950. Is that like the last of the steam trains that were made like that, or?
One of the last. They're not trains, they're locomotives.
Okay, I'm sorry. I get them confused.
That's why I'm here to straighten you out.
There you go. To enlighten you.
Hello, this is Roger.
You have fun, Charlie.
All right, you too.
Ohio, but we work on the Fort Wayne train in 765.
Oh, okay.
That's the one that runs that starts.
He looks like he's very happy doing it.
I can always be happy.
Are your parents involved?
I ran from Washington, D.C.
I'm going to head to first class and I'll reiterate what's up off that long at the Seaboard Railroad.